This is USB WebCam. Today, I will extend the cable. I use this adapter. This adapter will turn the UVC to the HTTP streaming and over the wire Ethernet. It can run over 100 meters. First, I turn on the VOC. Turn on the streaming. Yes. And then I turn on the OBS Studio. See? USB webcam become wire Ethernet and the display on OBS Studio. Not only this, if you added a cheap Ethernet hub, it will let the two PC run OBS at the same time. This Ethernet is from the adapter, and this Ethernet cable will connect to PC1. This will connect to PC2. You see, at the same time, two PC display the USB webcam at the same time. This adapter not only extend the cable of the USB webcam, but also can be a USB webcam splitter. Hi everyone, this is USB webcam to Wi-Fi adapter. It have two connections. One is Wi-Fi connection. The second is wire Ethernet connection. For iPad use, you can use the Wi-Fi connection. You see, USB webcam connect to this port. And this is iPad. Enter. Yes. USB webcam display on iPad. You see? But for this video demo, I do not demo the Wi-Fi. I will demo the wire Ethernet. If you use the wire Ethernet connection, you will extend the USB cable. Not only this, I will show you how to let it as a USB webcam splitter and do the two OBS, PC1 OBS and the PC2 OBS. Not all of the USB webcam can work with this adapter. It have three limitations. The first one, your USB webcam must be compatible for the USB 2 mode. If your USB webcam just work with the USB 3 mode, it cannot work this adapter. The second limitation, this USB webcam must have a motion JPEG streaming. The third limitation, this adapter just get resolution is up to the HD resolution. And then I will show you how to check. Please prepare a PC and plug the USB webcam into your PC. And turn on the PC AN cap. You see? And then see the option. It have a video capture pin. And you can see it have a motion JPEG. And then you must check the resolution. You see, it have the HD resolution. This one. So this webcam can work with this adapter. I will connect this adapter. And power, micro USB cable. And this is Ethernet port. And then this one connect to the PC. First, I will check VOC. And you will find this one. Open and streaming. And type this IP address 10.10.1.1. And the port is 8196 and the play. Yes. But we also have big video latency. And then I will check the OBS Studio. And please edit the multimedia source. This one. And this. And type the. And enter. Yes, the video display on the OBS Studio. OBS Studio have the low video latency. You see? You also can edit a chip Ethernet hub. This Ethernet cable connect this input and two Ethernet output. One connect to PC1. The second connect the PC2. Yes. At the same time, USB webcam can work on two PC OBS. Logitech Blue 4K camera. USB document camera. This is USB webcam to Wi-Fi adapter. It has two connections. One is Wi-Fi, the second is wire Ethernet. Wire Ethernet. If you use the wire Ethernet connection, you can extend the USB webcam distance. Turn the USB webcam into HTTP streaming. Not only this, it also can be a USB webcam splitter. One connect to the PC OBS 1 and connect to the PC OBS 2 at the same time. At the same time, two PC display the USB webcam at the same time. This adapter not only extend the cable of the USB webcam, but also can be a USB webcam splitter.